Yeah.
Unchain my heart, baby. Let me be. Cause you don't care. Well, please. Set me free.
Come out, start cutting the oil. Help them quickly.
Bring it.
Bro, this is not funny. This is like a bit of an emergency. We keep cuffed here. Just start cutting that thing away so we can get you out. I think we'll have to have this little umbilical management talk again.
Okay.
Not the umbilical, though. Not the umbilical. Oh, what the hell are you doing? Cut the cable.
Yeah, I know. I'm holding my umbilical so I can cut the rubber.
Yeah, that's not very clever. That's just how you slip when you cut your umbilical.
Okay.
Don't find a spot where it's like nice and tight, actually. Maybe tighten it later, but... Let's check it, that teeth as well.
Okay.
The teeth on the blade.
The wrong way.
It would be better if you cut lower down where it's thinner.
Not really, it's like steel it.
Okay, well if that doesn't work then No, this is gonna take you a month of Sundays, sir.
Yeah, I know.
Okay, well, that's not gonna work. I'm looking for bolt cutters, so... Okay, I'll just try and still figure out how that thingy works. That's not you, mate. Yo! You got 7 minutes, basically, or till I get Jim. If you don't get it undone, then I'm sending the standby driver and we'll have to cut you on umbilical.
No bolt cutters, eh?
Nothing, I have looked. I'd rather give you as long as possible, but I can't have you there forever.
Yeah, I know.
We're gonna send the standby driver down, eh?
Okay, that's it.
One, two, three, four, five, how do you read?
Yeah, go.
Yeah, I'm not taking any too.
Are you on gas, bro? Okay. Oh.
Yeah.
I'm gonna just cut your gas quickly, just check your bailout pressure there for me. Because also, I'm also sending the standby driver down. We've still got like, say, 5 minutes to make sure that we, well, either way, with this on Malika Lagos.
Okay, 175 on the bailout.
Okay, just do a check there. I have cut your gas. Just bleed it first before you go onto your bailout.
Okay.
Bleed your umbilical. Don't be on bailout yet. Bleed your umbilical and then just check that your bailout is still working.
In the water.
Roger, David.
Left surface.
Left surface.
Okay.
Okay, your bailout's working, eh?
Yeah, 100%.
Okay, back on main gas. Hold on, y'all. Okay. Is your umbilical empty, empty? Hell, listen, nice. Bleed your umbilical. Flush your head till your umbilical is empty.
Okay. Your umbilical is empty.
Yeah, till your umbilical is empty. We need to make sure that your bailout is working 100% before we cut your umbilical.
My umbilical is empty.
Okay, so you're on bailout, eh?
Yes, I'm on bailout, yeah.
Roger, going back on main gas. Roger that.
Okay, Roger, main gas again.
Okay, main gas. Okay, Tristan.
Yeah?
Are you on your way to Allen?
Yeah, I'm on the way. Can you keep flapping the driver?
Flack on driver. Alan, pull all your slack out. Pull all your slack towards the bell. So we cut minimum of this umbilical, eh?
Alright.
And then once the umbilical has been cut, I need you to stick your pneumo into your hat.
Okay.
If you can, try not to. Well, you're going to have to cut wherever it is off and then just stick your pneumo in either before or after. So I think maybe before.
Okay, I'm at Alan.
Okay, Matt, where are you?
I'm at Alan.
Okay, listen, what I want you to do is get all the slack out of the umbilical as much as possible towards the bell.
Okay, well, if you're not, if I've got as much slack out.
Okay, listen, Al, what's going to happen is I'm going to lose comms on you, okay? Matt?
Yeah.
Okay, Alan's comms are going to be off, so what happens now is once we cut that umbilical, the pneumo is going to be hot. So, Al, stick your pneumo into your hat already.
Is it not now? Pneumo is in.
Roger, okay, pneumo is hot. Stand by one. Guys, cut the umbilical. Matt, you guys move to the bell, eh? I mean like fucking move. Okay, I'm gonna lose all comms on L now, eh? So L, go on to bailout first. Bleed your umbilical, go on to bailout. All stop with the cutting, Matt, all stop with the cutting. L, just go on to bailout first. Okay, you're on bailout.
Roger, on bailout.
Okay, Matt, cut away and move to the bell, eh?